Filer is. Filer.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're playing with these guys, biker game. Pam.
And the zombie chopper, good. That's just too hard.
I don't like choppers.
Yeah, I don't like them either.
Wait, do you mean the Western zombie chopper? Or the. Caleb, do you mean the Western Nightblade, but you know what I'm talking about, the one vehicle, the chopper, which...
I need my bike.
My bike's still being shipped, I don't know how long that takes.
Oh, the Phoenix.
Who is?
I'm gonna come take it to the clubhouse and mod it there.
What is it? Nightblade?
Yeah, I just got it. It just came in.
I'm driving by Nightblade. It's cool.
Nope.
Oh my god. Pam. Everybody. Get their biker outfits on. Pam. Alright. Okay, which side are you gonna be in? Okay. Let's do it. Wait, what button do you press again?
I don't know. I've never
done it. It won't let me go in.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna walk away and come back.
Are you gonna hand wrestle? Okay, let's go.
How do I do it?
Okay, here we go. Are you in? Anyway, let's go. Let's get our night blades. Okay. You getting on mine?
I would get one deliveries, but like I want to get the red travel flying, but it's like 26k. That's really expensive. Jesus Christ. I might just buy it just for the heck of it.
This is literally the meeting table. Yes.
Wait, tell
everybody, let's have a meeting.
If Raiden wants to customize his vehicle, tell him he can now since I was doing something there. I just did.
Pump.
Oh, well, he can't do it now since someone else is doing it. Dirty Killers. Wait, tell. Wait, ask how.
Over. Press over.
Wait, I wonder how Raider feels. So I just.
Press the one with the little, you know, the cross. Well, I don't know the name of it. I forget the name sometimes. Yeah. Which one's yours?
Evil, I'm a little busy right now.
I like to call it the Green Ghost Rider bike.
Oh, it's just like real life.
Yeah.
It's literally the exact same. Alright, well, I'm gonna go mod my bike now.
Yeah, you might have a chance. Liveries, wait, tell Raiders the liveries are expensive. They're pretty expensive,
The liveries are like 20k each. If you don't even have the mod, but if we all ride together, we get that, like, we get like the health bonus and stuff, it'll make you guys go like no faster than me, but like no slower than me either, so we'll go like all the same.
Oh god, I'm hyped! Guys, it's all blurry green for me. I'm gonna get on your bike.
Wait, what? We need to kill.
God.
Mine's fully black. I will. Basically, it's my cousin fully black out of the car.
Dude, I can't see what I'm doing.
Wait, what do you mean, Raider?
Wait. No, I can't see what I'm doing.
That's that, then.
I'm like, not okay. My character is not okay.
But you took some of that stuff.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Harry, that's finally. He's in the party, too. I was actually wanting to leave. He's annoying.
I can't do anything until I'm sober.
What do you mean? You can't do anything?
Are we gonna go ride our motorcycles or not?
No, B is here. He's just sitting there.
I can't see anything.
Here, I'm gonna ride my bike.
Did you buy a lab or something, dude? A laboratory or
something?
What?
A research lab, right?
Where is it? It's like way in the end of the city or something? Of this map? Hello? Let's go. Oh my god, there's explosions. Get back. Okay,
yeah,
because
it's because there's a guy trying to kill us.
Oh my god. Let's go.
That guy was camping us. He was camping us the whole time. And even before that, he was also camping on top of the building with snipers.
Oh god!
Is he gone up to?
Oh, it blew up my bike! Someone needs to blow the dude out the air. Otherwise, I'm gonna go get my buzzer.
I'm hiding.
Oh my god! I think I want to go back to the club. The clubhouse, I feel unsecured here.
What are you doing, babe?
More spiritual.
Oh, you got
We're
a car.
Here to help. We're here to help. I can do that.
Oh my god, I need to order my bike, quick.
Do you guys actually want to go hunt down that one guy?
What you need, try boss? Killing him? Some wheels? I can bring him around.
Yes, get my knife. Whew. Somebody blow the dude out of the sky.
No, okay, this guy, that guy's hacking or something. Because he just insta-killed me. So with one shot, no scoped. I even saw the kill cam. That's dumb. Okay, kid.
Let's go. Let's go.
I'm done. This kid really wants a war. And then, okay, Rockstar, fix your game. Okay, Rockstar, I'm done. I'm never buying your next game again. Your game next GTA 6 is gonna be garbage. You're gonna make the AIs and police worse. Dude, I already know what it's gonna be like.
Let's go.
You blew your car up, B.
I tried to.
I killed him, but stupid cops killed me. And then pounded on my bike. That's nice. Cops are overpowered in GTA 5. It would be even more of a powder in GTA 6. The only problem is just the one guy.
Oh my god, mine's so fast! Oh jeez! Oh! Oh god! This bike is so fast!
He went off radar.
Oh my god!
Where's the helicopter at? You guys know?
The thing like glides or something. I mean, it'd be faster than you.
I saw it.
We're the same. We're the same. Dude, this bike's so fast. I think I'm gonna crash.
I need to find the helicopter, dude.
Oh, jeez, the buzzer is trying to kill me. Go, go, go. I'm out of here. Ah! Oh, God.
Where's the helicopter? I can't find him.
Guys, I got blown up. I don't want that buzzard in the freaking air anymore. He's blowing me up.
Yeah, this room.
MMI, we expect the... Sure.
Yes.
Kill this dude! Someone just kill him! I don't want to see him ever again. He's in front of me! The dude's in front of me! He's trying to kill me.
I'll get back to work.
He's trying to kill me.
Little squickers, yeah.
Kill him! Oh, dude, I killed him with my machine gun! Guys, I killed him! Somebody picked me up. I think I need to call Lester.
I should have just taken a shot. LSPD!
How can I be of service?
Dude, how's it got the radar still?
Get these nasty cops off me.
I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
No, Grid? No, he wasn't. He was never in our organization.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
No, he wasn't. No, he wasn't, dude. He has not joined you. Oh, he's now on the radar. Okay, his right being off the radar lost really. Oh, I think he's going to get a helicopter. Or something.
He's on my bike.
Pick him off then. You can't get on. It's only one seater. What? Who's?
Where are we going?
Of course, I kicked him off and he destroys it.
Going to kill that queer.
We're gonna go kill him?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
He's near the.
Why are you riding on the bike? You can like kill people, like kick them. You can kick the people like. Somehow.
Yeah, I know. We could vote to kick him if we wanted to with them. I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Really, Caleb?
Oh,
actually, wait. What am I doing? I'm just gonna kill myself.
The dude that you just killed, I killed him out of the helicopter.
Yeah, watch out, the guy's on the road. He's near,
I'm trying to sniper. Oh, never mind, we got somebody. We got our boss trying to kill her. Oh God, I tried to climb up these stairs and I fell. Dude, she's trying to sniper me. She sniped me. Great. Dude, there's not that much people in this session. There's only three other people. Don't blow up my bike, guys. Oh my God, this car just hit me. Oh my God, what was that? What was that explosion? What the heck was that? Oh my God. Excuse me, let me get my bike.
I said, do you care if I'm from here? I just added you.
Who is this cop right here? I'm surrounded by a bunch of cops, guys. Oh, dude, they shot my tire.
Why is your bike over here, your vehicle over here?
I got a screwed up tire, people.
I boxed a civilian. Ride together. I don't have any upgrades for this thing. I actually kind of just really bought it. He's a tree.
Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
Somebody help me.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
I got a tire shot. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, hold on.
Let's go. Oh, jeez, I got a screwed up tire, guys. Wait, I need to go back to the clubhouse to repair my bike. Can you guys wait for me?
Hey, hold on. Let me get down there.
Jeez, I gotta go. Oh. What?
Yeah.
Oh, we left someone behind.
Yeah, my bike's not even fast. Jesus. How you guys going so fast? I fell off my bike. Hey, killer.
Stop pushing.
Killer.
I'm back here.
Come on, babe, back here. Oh, Caleb.
Oh, you just slowed us all the way down. Yeah.
I have to get off.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
I'll see you later, killer. See you later, babe.
You.
This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Oh, this is a...
Hey guys, I'll be in a jet, so don't shoot me out the air. This is us. You guys want to join a new lobby? Hello? Wait 1 second, guys. Got 5,000. Me too. Dad, me. Mm-hmm. Thanks.
And I hate when stuff spawns right in front of you while you're driving.
I'm in the middle of nowhere. Right now.
Everybody good?
Dude, don't throw a freaking sticky bomb. What the heck, man? Can I get in? Can I get in? Alright. Let's go. Oh god. Oh my god. Hey guys, you guys want me to take the cops off of you guys? Or you want the cops on you? think I... I got kicked out.
There's this little ramp over here, isn't it? Where is that? Down here. Oh, man.
It looked very freaking bad. Oh, I almost messed it up.
I'll dream back. Oh my god, my session has 27 people. Can you guys send me an invite to your session? I joined.
Okay, I just called it in, so it's gonna pop up soon.
Alright, put a waypoint to when it spawns.
Hey guys, send me an invite to your biker game.
Good thing that you guys are holding him back. Oh, Freighter Gold's on again.
I'm not going to say this again. Leave now.
Leave now.
Cocksucker.
Cocksucker.
Dad, fucker.
What, Mom? Yeah. Could somebody come pick me up? Because I'm like near the base. I'm near the army base.
Someone set a waypoint.
Is it near the door?
No, look, no, go back, go back. You were going in the right street. When he turned?
Here, I'm gonna take the train tracks there. There's another train tracks there.
Oh, here he is.
Oh my god!
Well, he just died.
freaking car just came and hit me. I'm underneath here. Come. Save me, somebody. I'm underneath this bridge. Save me. I'll be waiting down here. Oh, there you are. Let's go. Oh, we still have 5 stars. Hey, Dad. Can you give me some ice cream? Yeah. Yeah. Ice cream. Are you guys gonna take these cops off? Ice cream.
You gonna need a turn pretty soon?
Nope. Okay. Let's get in.
Oh, you almost hit another car.
I almost hit that SWAT truck.
That was so cool.
He's got to have this one.
Dude, what are you wearing underwear for?
Do you want penthouse suit 3 or penthouse suit 2?
It doesn't matter.
Somebody let me in.
Alright, I'm gonna look up how to do that.
Uh-oh.
I'll just do it. Might take a quick bathroom break.
Guys, I'm outside and meet in. Dad, I'm not. You want to give it to Mom now? You waited too long.
What?
You want to give this ice cream to Mom now?
What?
Mom, I don't want it anymore. Hello? Ooh, nice sweet.
Oh, wait a second.
Alright. I've done that heist before. I made like $900,000. I've had this penthouse suite before. Hello? Hello? I do. Wait, I think
it's like
100K. Actually, I sold it.
Alright, I don't think we're gonna be able to do the Karuma glitch unless somebody owns a specific house.
Well, I own a yacht.
That's not the house that we need.
Oh, what?
Oh, I know what house is it. You want me to go buy it real quick? I can replace the garage.
Sure.
Talking about. What kind of house are you talking about?
Make sure it has a Karuma in it.
Oh God! Oh. Oh God.
Well, what house is it?
think I need a fresh drink. Let me drink some of this. Let's go.
Alright, let's go to your garage. I think Karuma's there. I think the Karuma's in this garage, unless I'm in the lowrider house.
Well, we got the armored car outside.
Oh yeah, that's true, the Karuma is here though.
Let's go. I'm waiting outside.
Just exit while the player's in.
Wait, let me get in. Oh my god. What are you doing? You're running me over. Stop, man. Let me in! Oh my god, guys! Okay, let's go. This is where the bikes are.
I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. It's at these two gates.
I hear a car.
Hey, B, I'm gonna come pick you up. Alright, we're about to do that heist I was telling you about. I'm gonna see where the garage is.
Oh god, I'm nervous about this heist.
Is this you I'm coming up on?
Yeah. Oh, nice whip.
This is the one I wanted to get in at first.
What kind of cars you got?
Not enough buildings. I've been broke my whole life on GTA.
Can somebody take this ice cream? Give it to Mom. Hello? Oh, God. What kind of... What is this? Where are we? Oh, we got some beautiful bikes here.
Okay. Did you buy the house?
Let me on. Okay, let's go. I don't think this is a bike for two persons. Yep, it is. Okay, let's go. What are you doing? Somebody let me in?
Let me in. I don't know how to buzz you on here. For real. Are you in the garage? No, I'm going to my house now. Alright, I just buzzed Dragon.
Thank you. Oh, nice cars. These are like, these are lowrider cars, it looks like. It's like a lowrider collection. Let's go. Let's go. I'm in your back. No! Guys! I have to follow you. Are we gonna do the heist or not? Well, we could make some money from a CEO job and buy a high apartment. How expensive?
Well, I took it to Benny's. The truck itself was a thing. Pretty much the truck. They get it in Benny's. Like 700 grand. Buying the truck was, I think, 100 grand. Then upgrades were 400 grand. So we're on a little more day. I'm like, what is that?
My moped's more.
Oh, shoot. I think we're just driving around. Okay, let me get on your bike. Let me get on your bike. Tell you now, woman.
I haven't been in other cars in so long. The only thing I do is call cars out.
Okay, what's the point here? Are we doing the heist or not? What the heck just happened? I think it kicked me out or something.
She joined the heist? Yes, I did.
I think I did too.
Oh, only two people can do it?
Yeah, only two people can complete the heist.
Alright, let's chill. Let's do it.
It's supposed to be four people that can do it. Kicked out of your session. Did somebody invite me back? Hello?
Hello?
Can somebody invite me?
I can't invite you, and Killer can't invite you because we're on a heist. Only B can invite you. Just join B. Open the party and join B.
Alright. What time is it in your spot, wherever you live?
1:43 in the morning.
1:12. Yeah, it's 1:12.
Where I live, it's 10.
Jesus Christ.
Where do you live? Do you live in California or something?
No, not like that late.
You live in Hawaii?
No, I don't.
Where do you live?
What Mexico.
You live in Mexico?
Yes.
Do you know who Donald is?
Wait, what's his full name?
Trump?
Is yeah. Talking they talk about Donald Trump. Oh my god. Can I join your heist?
No, because it's only a two-player heist.
Are you guys even in the bank robber heist or not?
No, we have to do the Felisa job.
Oh, you have to go through all of them?
No.
I don't know what job's that. But the bank robber heist is, four people, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've done it before.
Five
or four, whatever. I think it's four. What heist is next? How are you falling asleep?
Because it's 1 a.m. yet.
No.
Whoa, nice! It's gonna be a pleasure to work on this thing.
Oh, God. What heist is next after your heist?
I don't know.
Hey, take your time. I've got all day.
What are we supposed to do, the bank robber heist?
True.
And why are you guys doing that mission?
I don't know, ask Killer.
Oh, man.